Hey everybody, I wanted to share a little story with you this week. I went to a cocktail party and something interesting happened that was very relevant to real estate, so I thought I'd share it with everybody on my blog. I actually went to a cocktail party and I'm sitting there having a drink and somebody walks up and we start chit-chatting and I told him I was a real estate investor and he was actually a dentist. And we start talking about it. And sometimes when you tell somebody you're a real estate investor, it's kind of like when you tell somebody you're a doctor and they start showing you their elbow and asking you if you can give them a little advice. Well, he had some questions about real estate. And it turns out he was selling a home, and it was about $1 million home here in Austin, Texas. And he had had this home on the market for, almost a year, and it hadn't sold. And as he's telling me this story, I look at him and he says, well, you can't sell your house. And he looks at me like, what are you talking about? Your house is unsellable. He's like, what do you mean my house is unsellable? Your house. Who would buy your house? And he said, well, lots of people. It's a beautiful house. A doctor, a dentist, some business owner. There's lots and lots of people that would love to buy my house. And I said, well, okay, what kind of a loan would be needed to buy your house? He says, I don't know, a big loan. It's like, yeah, from a self-employed person, doctor, dentist, somebody like that. He's like, exactly. So in other words, what you're looking for is a buyer that wants a stated income jumbo loan. And he goes, I don't know, I guess so. And I said, there's no such thing as a stated income jumbo loan. They stopped making those a couple of years ago. And he's like, what are you talking about? There's no loans available right now, and I'm exaggerating only a little, but for the most part, it's virtually impossible to get a loan to buy a $1 million home right now. Even if you put 20% down, it's a jumbo loan, and most people that have the kind of income to get that kind of a loan are looking for a stated income jumbo loan. They don't do stated income jumbo loans anymore. And at this point, the guy starts turning red and huffing and puffing and get frustrated. And he's like, that makes total sense. And I said, of course, I know, I'm in the business. And then he says something to me that I'll never forget. He says, how come, and I'm paraphrasing because I don't want to use the language he was using, how come my realtor never told me this? I've been trying to sell this house for a year. How come nobody told me this? And I said, well, you're probably talking to the wrong realtor. And he's like, oh my God. And I said, look, here's what you need to do. He's all ears. You need to sell your home with owner financing or stop trying so hard to sell your home because it's very difficult. I'm only exaggerating a little bit. It is possible to sell $1 million homes, but it's very, very difficult because the loans don't exist. The way that you can sell these homes is using essentially owner financing. You can do a wraparound mortgage or you can do something called a mortgage assignment. Mortgage assignment is something I'm doing a lot of these days because there are a lot of people for a variety of situations that are not able to sell their homes simply because the lending is not available. And at this point, the lights bulbs are going on and he's engaging me about talking about mortgage assignment. So it's a very interesting conversation. Mortgage assignment, for some of you that have been following my teachings on mortgage assignment, gone to my other mortgage assignment websites and things like that, mortgage assignment is a real estate investing strategy that allows you to sell unsellable homes. Now, usually an unsellable home is one of the millions and millions of homes that simply don't have any equity in them. We can take those mortgages and we can assign the payments to those mortgages to buyers who get to buy houses because they can't get loans. Mortgage assignment can also be luxury homes. We do luxury mortgage assignments. And frankly, when we do luxury mortgage assignments, we're not talking about, $6,000 to $12,000 assignment fees. We could be talking about $40,000 or $50,000 or higher assignment fees. But all of these problems that exist in the real estate market today, most of them are tied to the fact that the houses are unsellable because the borrowers are unloanable, and mortgage assignment is all about selling unsellable houses to unloanable buyers, and by learning a little bit more about that, you can take advantage of this post-bubble real estate investing strategy and profit as well. I'm Phil Grove. See you next time.